Yeah.
You still recording?
Yeah.
Yep. Let everybody know. FIP, Sean Phillips, talking with Louis. If I get the number one pick, you got this recording right now, so no one knows I cheated. I got the number one pick. And, just about to do his thing.
I just want to let everybody know. Yeah, this is Warren right here. I got Sean Phillips on the phone, on speakerphone over there. We about to do a draft order. I just want to let everybody know that we're doing legit. I put everybody's name into this random organizer. I'm about to zoom in on it in alphabetical order so nobody's cheating. As you can see, I'm zooming in on it. I'm getting it focused.
So if I go ahead and get that number one pick and one gets that number two, I mean, it just happens.
As you can see on here, everybody's name is in alphabetical order. I'm on that website I told you guys about. I'm going to go ahead and I'm about to hit the randomize button, and that's about to be our draft order. I'm going to do a quick countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, click. Here's the order. I'm about to name it out. With the first pick. The 12th pick. You can see it.
I can't see it though.
Yes, you can. The 12th pick goes to Depot Phillips.
Ooh, ouch.
The 11th pick goes to Scott Dushinsky. The 10th pick goes to David Merritt. The 9th pick goes to Doden Phillips. The 8th pick goes to Warren Woodruff. Not a good situation.
Let's go.
The 7th pick goes to Zach Hilbers.
Who's 7th?
Zach Hilbers. The 6th pick goes to Creston Martin. The 5th pick goes to Folu Phillips. The 4th pick goes to A.O. Phillips. The 3rd pick goes to Sean Phillips. The 2nd pick goes to Aaron Sebron, and the 1st pick goes to Gary Rosenberg.
Is it Gary the one that had a big last year?
I don't know, but there you go, folks. Signing off.